Helicopter. So on our way down, we just got the chance to see everything, and it's just the
hype.
Like
little ants.
It's gonna be nice. I'm really excited about the whole vibe.
Right. Yeah.
Stage is gonna be like packed with people, and we just got different type of vibes.
Got
songs,
a man,
you know?
A man named Billy from a group called Follow For Now that's gonna rock with us. We got a sister named Larne from a group called Loose Ends that's gonna rock with us. We got a brother named Foley from the bass player for Miles Davis. He's gonna rock with us. We got a lot of guests that's gonna be on stage with us too.
Yeah.
For the show.
Yeah, right. Different, you know, new music that's not on the album and stuff like that. You know, different vibe type music.
Stay tuned.
Let's go live to the stage now and join Arrested Development.
MTV är utbildad för att bli väldigt tv-mässigt, så jag var inte för bort.
Arrested Development is here today for another of the sound famous celebrations with your participation. We celebrate life.
Det är Baba OG, gruppens rådgivare, som presenterar. Ska låta dem göra det, tror jag.
Vi låter dem göra det. Det är alltså dags för första avdelningen av dagens många spännande inslag, Arrested Development.
Check it out. All right, now check it out. Woodstock 94. How's everybody feeling out there today? Oh yeah! Hey, don't pay any attention to the clouds. If the rain comes down, it's a blessing from God. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But check this out. The rest of the Development, if you've never seen us before, we do celebrations, not shows. So when we do celebrations, we need participation from everybody up here in this joint. You know what I'm saying? It's a family thing. Y'all down with that? I said, are y'all down with that? Yeah, that's what I want to hear. That's what I want to hear. For the whole group to come out, it's gotta be hype. So I wanna hear it. On the count of three, I want everybody to say, oh yeah. One, two, three.
Oh, yeah.
All right, now check this out.
If you can handle it, find a comfortable place in between your speakers. Are you there? Now, stand on your head. Cup your ears with both hands and listen to this track.
Now everybody in the house, let's start moving. We don't have much time. It's gonna be a party. Woodstock 94, are you ready? 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 Now check it out.
Just a shell until you decide to rebel.
Development. We'd always like to come to Woodstock or wherever we are and do things a little different. Yeah, yeah, wait. Check it one time. Come on, Billy.
Everybody, come on. Everybody, get hype.
Come on. Much as you can, so leaping up your kitchen to your chest, easy. Come and say, ease up my mind. I want to just ease up my mind. Then follow me now.
Follow me now, follow me now, follow me now, follow me now. Hear me say,
yes, I am G. Say, you'll be my MIT. From your temper right to your body. I'm making out your mind and your soul healthy. Come and say, ease up my mind. Check it out, y'all. Now, here we go, y'all.
What's up, Ross? Come on.
Go,
I wanna
here
just
go,
ease
y'all.
Up.
Now, here we come, here we come.
I wanna just ease up my mind.
Oh,
I wanna just ease up my mind.
Come on,
I
come on.
Expression of yourself as much as you can. So leaping up your tension to your chest. Easy, come and say, ease up my mind.
Come on.
I wanna just ease up my mind.
All right.
Follow
me now. Follow me now.
Hear me say, yes, I'm G. U-P-M-I-M-I-M-I. From your temper right to your body, I'm making out your mind and your soul is healthy. Come and say, ease up my mind, yeah.
Come on,
ease up my mind,
yeah.
I need some time to ease my mind.
I want to just ease up my mind,
yeah. To ease my mind. Dusting in a world that I don't know. From my mama's lips, between my mama's hips. Go to my because she understands it's that bond that keeps the movement moving on. Now this surrounded with so many insecurities. Backstabbing is like breathing wind in poverty. I try to make my sanity with the insane. Got a secondary to most when they scrap for money. But then again, money is causing pneumonia. With an apple, it just isn't something catching on. I just say with prices right, you can buy us all. Well, not me, cause I don't truly give a care about you. Moving poverty and wealth, but I'll surely move. Take your painted with me or your wax screw. A break beat is to break away from your dad. All these things you put on me makes sense from the sink. I need some time to ease my mind. 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 I need some time.
Ease up my mind, yeah.
Check it. Mind and soul is even more important than body. Money can put my body in all exotic. Meanwhile, my mind is so remotely dwells within that fine spot between all my soul. And so I move on with confidence of harmony and do my thing to resist this white society. Cause if you don't resist it, I mean consciously. And for your subconscious into accepting it. I ain't accepting it. I keep my focus. I ain't accepting it. So y'all smile on me. Answer my prayer to get my earthly body in a peace. Answer my prayer to get my earthly
hey.
Until that day upon which my soul's released.
Uh-huh.
I need some time to ease my mind. 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 I need some time.
Ease my mind.
When the sister said, you know it's gotta
come on,
be real.
Come on, hey, come on, stop.
Check this out, y'all. I want y'all to say this, y'all.
Check it.
Why, y'all?
Why, y'all?
Why, y'all? Oh, oh. down. Y'all say this. Come on. Why yo?
Why yo?
Why yo? Oh oh.
Why yo? Oh oh.
Why yo?
Why yo?
Why yo? Oh oh.
Why yo?
Come on. Why yo?
Why yo?
Why yo? Oh oh.
Why yo?
It goes to one. It goes to two. It goes to one and a two and a three. Please take. $2 means a snack for me, but it means a big deal to you. Be strong, sir, got on. Know that if you do, beautiful heaven awaits. That's the poem I wrote for the first time. I saw a man with no clothes, no money, no fame. Miss the window. That's his name. No one ever knew his name, because he's a no one. Never thought twice about spending on an old one until I had a chance to really get to know him. Now that I know him, to give him money is in charity. Just be some knowledge, I'm buying some shoes. And the big black spend all that money up in colleges. Till most of y'all come out confused.
Go so ahead, man, Mr. Winner.
Come on!
Hey, hey, hey.
Come on, oh, come on, say it with us.
Hey.
Of a quick to diss society.
But Mr. Windows above.
His only worries are sickness and an occasional harassment by the police in their chase. Uncivilized, we call him. But I just saw him eat off the food we waste. Civilization, are we really civilized? Yes or no? Who are we to judge when thousands of innocent men could be brutally enslaved or killed over a racist grudge? Mr. Wendell has tried to warn us about our ways, but we don't hear him talk. Is it his fault when we've gone too far? Not too far, cause of him we've walked. Mr. Wendell, a man, a human in flesh, but not by law. I need you dignity to stand with pride, realize it all in all. You stand tall, go ahead, Mr. Wendell.
Hey, I am.
Mr. Wendell, yeah.
Yeah.
bra.
Hitparad alltså, varenda låg rör. Jag trodde inte det. Jag tror det skulle bli mycket. Vi skämtar klockorna.
Ja, de börjar oerhört tungt här.
Mr. Speak, men nästan. And when you hear the tones, all we need you to do is clap. Come on, everybody out there. This clap. Arrested Development är alltså på stora scenen nu. Samtidigt som man gör ordning för Jill Scott Heron på den något mindre södra scenen. All of you new seeds in the house, y'all know what time. Yo, Ross, one of those beats, brother. Come on.
Is my church makes me fall asleep. The praise of the God that watches you weep and doesn't want you to do a damn thing about it. When they want change, the preacher says shout it. But shout bring about change, I got it. All shout does is make you lose your voice. So on the top, I sit in silence, tearing at a seat that's full of violence. I'm scared to put my line in that water, cause it seems like no religion's in there. I believe so, give it another go. Send the church here legitimate woes. Pastor tells the lady it'll be alright. Just pray so you can see the front gates so white. So the lady prays and prays and prays and prays. It's everlasting, it's not wrong, but prayer is what she's asking. She's asking the Lord to let her go. So one day she can see the golden rose. What she prayed for, God will give. To be able to cope in this world we live in. It goes the word, and the word is directly opposite, not the same. She should have been praying to change her woes, but pastor said pray to cope with her. The government's happy with most Baptist churches, cause we don't do a damn thing to try to nurture. Brothers and sisters on a revolution. Baptist teachers dying is the only solution. Pessimist causes others to pass us by. I've known my line until I made my decision. Until then, I'm still pitching for religion. It don't stop. Bet most people are doing the exact same thing, you know what I'm saying?
Fishing for religion.
What you doing, Sister Nadira?
I am still fishing for religion. 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 Fishing for religion.
Fish. Come on, come on. Sister, come on. Song right here is called
the sunshine. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. You know, the Lord likes to give us sunshine sometimes. You know what I'm saying? Come on. What I'd like everybody to do out there right now, I want y'all to put your hands in the air like this and come on now. Everybody, come on now.
Come on, come on, check it out.
This world we live in, don't let no one take our rights. Rights to live in peace and righteousness. Science is supposed to work in our favor, y'all. But when everything natural's destroyed and put in the places man-made decors, locking us into a world that ain't no world, our senses ain't in touch with the universe now. Instead of going so fast into a new age, we ain't even got a present age down pat. We can't even keep our own thing intact. And scientists is talking about a computer that, it seems to me, while some are scientifically masturbating, the rest of us are scraping to save our lives. The plan is to reduce us to survival. No more living in the sunshine. And I ain't with that now, no. Technology, as long as we control where it goes. But as of now, it's in the hands of cash flow. And cash ain't humble than God's plans at all. People, whether white, black, red, or gold, need to stand up upright and bold. Need to first grasp our minds and souls. Gotta learn to walk before we run out. I think most people want the same things. Just to smile and live without so much strife. To be a sink with the one God that gave us life, and to have a little time to enjoy that.
I want all the people to live in the sunshine, the way it was when it was divine, the way it must be in the end, cause
that's the way it was in the beginning. Genesis, yeah, in the sunshine. I believe God's plans for the righteous is in the sunshine. First of all, let me say, Our first album, 3 years, 5 months, and 2 days in the life of, because of the support of the people, sold 4.5 million copies. We never said thank you. We want to say thank you. Big respect, much respect to you. We're going to go to some of the songs from that album right now. I want y'all to come home with us as it goes a little something like this.
Woodstock, how y'all feeling?
Can't hear you.
Y'all ready to jam? All the people in the mud, you ready to get busy? I said, are you ready to get busy? What about all the people in the back? How's everybody in the back feeling tonight? Yeah, all the people on the side.
It's showtime.
Oh yeah? Well, get ready for this. Check this out.
Come home with us, y'all. Steering wheel, not just my spare tire.
Oh,
Lord, I ask you to be my guide and force it through. Some strangers there had to be. He guided me to Tennessee. Come on,
take me to another place. Take me to another place. And baby, forget all that hurts me. Let me understand your plan. Take me to another place. Take me to another. Me understand your plan.
Lord, it's obvious we got a relation. Talk to each other every night and day. Although you're superior over me, we talk to each other with a friendship. And I don't know when you tell me you're great.
Out of the country, into
more countries. Past God's work, into Ripley's. Where the ghosts of childhood haunts me. Walk the roads my forefathers walk. Climb the trees my forefathers hung. My soul's trees for all their wisdom. Yep. They tell me my ears are so go back to for which y'all came. It's family tree, it's family
name.
Some strange reason it had to be. It guided me to Tennessee and it goes on.
Take me to another place.
Come on.
Take me to another place. Make me forget all that hurts me. Let me understand your plan.
Come on.
Take me to another place. Take me to another place. Make me forget all that hurts me. Let me understand your plan.
Come on,
clap your hands,
bro. Come on now. Now I see the importance of history. Why my people be in the best of they be. They need justice to freedom made in vain. My brothers on the corner playing gentlemen. I ask you, Lord, why you enlighten me without the enlightenment of all my folks. I say, cause I set myself on a quest for truth. And he was there to quench my thirst. But I am still thirsty. The Lord allowed me to drink some more.
Yeah.
He said, what I am searching for are the answers to all the trial in front of me.
Uh-huh.
The ultimate truth started to get blurry. For some strange reason, it had to be. It was all a dream about Tennessee. Come on,
take me to another place. Take me to another land. Make me forget all that hurts me. Let me understand your way.
Come on,
take me to another place. Take me to another.
Oh, won't you
stop?
Please don't.
Won't you help
stop?
Me?
Everybody out here, I want everybody, come on, jump, 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 jump. Everybody, come on, jump, 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 jump. y'all to say that with us. Come on, say that, come on.
Take me home, take me home,
take me home,
take me home,
take me home,
take me home,
take me home. Rise the time, break it down in the drums, black man, come on. I want y'all to say home with me as it goes like this. Come on, say it with me, say this. Say home. Come on, pump your fist up. Home. Come on, say it loud now.
Home.
Come on, say it loud.
Home.
Wow.
Här händer grejer.
Ja, där händer det grejer. Det verkar som fått upp ångan där i alla fall.
Där fick vi nu då Tennessee, genombrottsdebutsingen med Arrested Development.
Wow.
Det här är tight, det här är bra.
Ja, jättebra.
Kul att se.
Well, can we go back to the North Stage shot that we're just all standing
Papa
here
Orgy.
Looking
at? Papa Orgy, en av mina favoriter. Can...
How y'all feeling out there? Come on, come
vi stannar kvar på huvudscenen tydligen ett tag till.